Hello. Part of your cancer treatment may include immunotherapy. Immunotherapy is a true breakthrough in cancer care and can offer you some great treatment benefits. Still, there are some things to keep in mind. First, let's talk about how immunotherapy works. The immune system is your body's natural defense system. It searches the body for potential threats like infections. But cancer cells have found ways to hide from immune cells. This allows cancer cells to grow without being detected and spread throughout the body. Immunotherapy is different from chemotherapy. Chemotherapy attacks cancer cells directly, while immunotherapy reprograms your immune system to do the work of finding and killing cancer cells. Before you begin immunotherapy, it's important you tell your doctor if you have an autoimmune disease, have had an organ or stem cell transplant, have breathing problems, have liver disease, are pregnant or plan to become pregnant, or are breastfeeding or plan to start breastfeeding. Be sure to also tell your doctor your complete medical history, including any changes in medications. Once you begin immunotherapy, taking regular and consistent doses is critical. Also, it's very important that you keep all your scheduled appointments. Immunotherapy is different than chemotherapy, and it can come with different side effects. These can turn more serious if not prevented correctly or stopped early. You may experience any of the following side effects: feeling extremely tired or weak, cough or shortness of breath, flu-like symptoms, loss of appetite, skin rash or itching, muscle, bone, or joint pain, chest or abdominal pain, diarrhea, headache, yellowing of your skin or eyes, or confusion. Now, I know that's a lot to process, but we're here to help you get the most out of your treatment. Your doctor will go over the specific side effects you may experience because immunotherapy medications change the way immune systems work. It's very important to report all side effects to your treatment team, especially symptoms that are new or affecting your daily life. Having side effects does not necessarily mean you will have to stop your treatment. It's possible to reverse some symptoms if they are caught early, and many times they will be treated with other medicines. These problems can begin any time during immunotherapy treatment or even after your treatment has ended, which is why you'll be closely monitored during and after treatment. Because of how immunotherapy might affect your system, it's important to tell every doctor taking care of you that you're on immunotherapy. This includes your primary care provider, hospital staff, emergency room, and urgent care practitioners, and other specialists. Fox Chase Cancer Center will give you an immunotherapy identification card with our contact information on it. Be sure to show this card to anyone who will be treating you for any reason. We encourage providers to contact us for more information or if they have any questions about your care. As always, if you have any questions about immunotherapy treatment, please call to ask a nurse or a member of your care team. You can also refer to the back of our infusion therapy guide for patients to find our telephone triage line. Thanks for watching.